Cross! What's up, Caden? Oh wow, now your mouth is full. Merci beaucoup, Skatoa! We're almost at 2G's plus the beats, because they can pay on beats now, which is, beats is like the Twitch money, so they can. I'm going to do something. I'm going to put this on your head. Well, you actually don't really need it. I need to go pee.
So you're going to leave me alone?
I'll be right back. I'm just going to go pee. I'm not leaving for long, but I need you to talk to my friend, so come closer, young lady. This is Caden Cross TV right now.
Which is Caden Cross TV?
Caden Cross TV for 5 minutes.
That's a long piss.
Well, yeah, but it's because we live in a castle. I like to pretend that we live in a castle.
There's crumbs between your legs where you were sitting.
I don't know what you're talking about. Just say hi to my friends, man.
He's so gross.
Love you too.
I'm going to tell you guys something. Sometimes I have to change the sheets because there are crumbs from him eating chocolate in our bed. And that bothers me. And there's crumbs in his car seat, because when he drives, he leaves crumbs. And there's crumbs in his gaming seat. Because he leaves fucking crumbs behind everywhere he goes. And I just... This is what I live with. That's all I'm saying. What happens when I put these on? There's no one in these headphones. And yes, Manuel eats all the fucking time. It's crazy to me. See, I think the way he manages, look at this. See, there's like, this probably causes crumbs. I have a feeling he's eaten all of these by himself, except for the half of one that I just ate. These of course were a separate package because he couldn't fit all of them in the box. So there's napkins here. And his area was cleaned up this morning. This is fresh.
You can't just be positive about me. You always have to talk shit. You can't say like, oh my god, my husband, he's so awesome.
I was just
it's
explaining.
So cool. It's so cool that it does. Hey, move bitch, get out of the way.
I was just explaining about the crumbs.
You cannot just say my husband, I'm so proud of him when he does charity event like that because he makes money for the kids.
Sometimes when he kisses me, there's crumbs in his beard. It's true.
She doesn't respect me.
Someone's asking if I'm
32. But why would you do this when there's still stuff in there? Like, are you...
Oh, I figured you were finished.
No, I'm not finished.
There are so many eaten.
We'll add guests today.
Oh, okay. Can we ask them how many of these were eaten by the guests versus you?
Less than them.
Hmm?
Kiamia ate a lot of this and this.
Oh, yeah?
Yep.
Guys?
Ils ont vu? Vous avez vu combien Kiamia là?
Guest equals zero!
That's you.
What'd you start with, your 16?
Manu,
12?
Eat them all? No, c'est pas vrai! Arrêtez, bande de bâtards!
You started with 16.
No. No. Merci beaucoup. Not 16.
You started with 16 of these.
Merci beaucoup, Nemrod Tattoo. Ça fait plaisir. Merci, Rise Back. Merci, Will Sire. Skatoa, Saodef, Baba, Lukum. J'avais déjà dit tout ça. Merci, les gars. Zero. What?
What?
Nice diet. Hey, I need sugar, okay? Plus, when you look like this, come on, bruh. Come on, bruh. Hey, hey.
Don't take my cup. Oh, okay.
We know. I'm proud of you, baby.
Thank you.
You don't even know what it is.
I was wearing one of the... This is One Piece.
What?
Yeah.
You know One Piece?
You have to live merci with them sugar. 6 years to discover that this is One Piece.
Merci, baby. You know
six
what?
6 years.
6 years to know that this is.
6 years. This is what I've gained from 6 years. A general knowledge of anime.
So, let's do an interview, woman.
Alright.
Pour ceux qui ne la connaissent pas, c'est Caden Cross, c'est ma femme. If you don't know this lady, it's Caden Cross. She's my wife. My pimp. C'est ma maquerelle. Like a, well, yes, where's my money, bitch? They said we won't watch her slap you. I'm like, no. The perfect wife,
yes.
Yes.
I know One Piece.
You know One Piece, you're perfect.
Exactly.
You know, fuck. So, let's talk about your career.
My career.
Yes.
Right.
When did you start in the adult industry and how did you decide that's what you wanted to do? I'm gonna translate in French.
I started stripping at 18.
Elle a commencé à être stripper à 18 ans. Strippeuse.
Because I wanted to buy a pony.
Parce qu'elle voulait acheter un poney.
And then, right when I was turning 21.
Et quand elle a eu 21 ans.
I did.
How many ponies did you buy by 21?
A couple. But the first one was.
Au moins deux.
A couple ponies. I had four horses actually at one point.
Ouais, elle avait quatre chevaux.
And then at 21, I did my first scene for Vivid. You were there.
À 21 ans, elle a fait sa première scène pour Vivid. Avec moi.
It was a long time ago. It was in 2006.
C'était en 2006.
And here we are today.
Et maintenant, on est ensemble. Would you care to develop a little bit on how that first scene...
story?
How did that first scene go?
I didn't know what One Piece was and he wouldn't talk to me.
Je lui ai dit, comment s'est passée ta première scène avec moi? Elle dit, bah, je savais pas ce que c'était One Piece, du coup tu voulais pas me parler. Mm-hmm. Exactement. It's true. So, I hear you're doing pretty well these days.
Oh, yeah?
You became a big director. Elle est devenue une réalisatrice maintenant. Et ça marche très très bien. What do you think makes the difference with what you do? What do you think people love what you do more than other porn?
I don't know if they love it more than... I think what makes mine different is I'm really focused on the detail of interaction between people before it gets to the sex. Uh-huh. And also there's only so many holes and so many ways you can get into a hole and so many things you can do to the hole with so many other things. But the little nuances that I think make it real are what I care about.
Elle dit que son attention aux détails est ce qui fait la différence. Que à l'attention aux détails avant le sexe dans les scènes, mais aussi pendant les sexes. Attendez, je crois que mon Twitch a bugué. Attendez, je vais faire un truc, les gars. Vous voyez combien de viewers là? Mes viewers, ils sont au même endroit depuis genre une heure.
Did you lose your stream?
No, it's just like my viewer count has been the same. And, oh well, ok. Ok, ça marche. Merci, maman. Merci à tous. Et que, bah, en fait, il y a vraiment. Voilà, dans le porno, c'est les mêmes trous et il n'y a qu'un certain nombre de choses que tu peux faire à ces trous, quoi. Il a dit que, à part ça, il y a des choses que tu peux faire avant ou pendant d'une manière différente et c'est peut-être des petits détails pour certains, mais c'est ce qui fait la différence pour ce qu'elle fait.
What he said.
Well, what I said is what you said.
I hope it's what I said.
Pretty much.
I mean, blind trust.
If you were saying that your husband Manuel Ferrer is the best husband in the world, that's exactly what
I
said.
I'm glad that translated. Good. What?
Well, is it, that's it.
Like, oh, that's it.
Well, I want to.
Is there another like, question?
Yeah, I like that.
All right. An example of details that I like. We just did a thing with Riley Reed.
Yes.
And the scene was supposed to be. Like the very first time.
Okay.
So she's supposed to play this kind of love struck nervous girl.
Par exemple, elle vient de faire une scène il n'y a pas longtemps avec Riley Reed où ça devait être un peu comme si c'était sa première fois, mais en vrai, on parle pas de porno. On parle comme si c'était la première fois d'une jeune fille. Et du coup, c'était important de construire tout ça et de montrer qu'elle était nerveuse, tout ça, how she was nervous and showing all those little things.
So we spent like quite seriously 20 minutes spraying her hands with water
and then pressing them together, because when you separate your hands, there's a line. If they're wet, if you separate your hands, there's going to be a line where they pulled apart and you would see the sweat. And so we did that until we got the light to catch it just right. And then she wiped it on her shorts and looked down nervously and then kept going. Like, that's an example of the ouais. detail that I care about.
Par exemple, elle voulait montrer vraiment comme la fille était nerveuse. Et ils ont fait un truc où ils ont mouillé les mains. En fait, quand tu mets tes mains comme ça et que tu as les mains mouillées, quand tu détaches tes mains, ça va te faire un trait d'eau ou de sueur si tu transpires. Et ils ont passé juste 20 minutes pour avoir juste cet angle où l'eau allait vraiment ressortir à la caméra avec la bonne lumière dessus. Donc c'est ce genre, et tout ça pour montrer que la fille est nerveuse avant sa première fois. Donc c'est vraiment du détail. C'est vraiment bien construit. Hein. I think you're one of the few people that right now is making like real movie-like type porn. It's true. I mean, with all the respect I have for Greg, Greg's stuff is very like, it starts with this, middle part is this, end is this. It's very, how you say that, like...
Formulaic.
Which works for what he does. People love it and it works. I think that your stuff goes to the next level where it looks good, but it's never going to be twice the same scene. And I like that. It's true, I really mean it, not just because you're my wife.
He's saying it because you guys are all watching.
Caden Spielberg.
You have 3,800 people watching, so you're saying it.
Of course, I have to say that, because I know if I don't say that, you're going to fuck me up.
I will. I'll wait until
c'est Nolan du porno.
No people watching, then I'll get you.
Like, what do you think about that transition between being a performer to being a director? Like, did you use your performer experience to be a better director, or really you would have done it even with like that, even without being a performer? Let me say that. Est-ce que tu penses que être actrice avant d'être réalisatrice ça t'a aidé pour la manière dont tu réalises le porno maintenant, ou est-ce que tu aurais réalisé le porno comme ça de toute façon? Merci Starfleet, l'équipe Starfleet avec Manu pour Charitable Day. Go faire des dons, merci Starfleet.
So,
do you think it helped you?
Starfleet avec Manu pour Charitable Day. Go faire des dons.
I know what I'm asking people to do, and I know what's realistic and what's not realistic. Mm-hmm. Whereas I think a lot of, especially male directors, will ask female performers to do something, thinking, oh, this will look great, but not realizing that physically that's not something they want to be doing.
Yeah.
In terms of, you know, arch this much higher for this anal scene, and then the dick will go into this, like, that it's just, it's crazy.
Yeah.
So I think it brings me, like, the empathy, just because I know what they're going through. I can't, they definitely, I think, have some authority then to say, you can do this, because if I can do it, you can do it. I'm not considered a hardcore performer.
Yeah.
And also just kind of knowing the balance between too much direction and too little direction. Like, I know what I would like to receive from someone in order to feel like I'm giving a scene that feels authentic without, you know, feeling like I'm in the dark or like I'm so directed that it's sterile.
Mm-hmm.
So I think that helps, but that's not where the attention to detail comes from.
Right.
The attention to detail comes from the...
Your OCD?
My OCD. No, but seriously, it comes from the writing.
Yeah.
It does.
Elle dit que, en fait, ça l'aide un peu d'avoir été actrice avant d'être réalisatrice, mais surtout pour le fait qu'elle sait être réaliste avec ce qu'elle demande aux acteurs et aux actrices. Parce qu'elle a été actrice, donc elle sait ce qui est faisable. C'est vrai que des fois, t'as des réalisateurs, et elle dit surtout chez les mecs, qui vont demander des trucs aux filles ou même aux mecs qui sont pas super réalistes, tu vois, et les mecs se rendent pas compte parce qu'ils ont jamais été dans cette position. Elle dit donc, à ce niveau-là, elle sait par exemple qu'à un moment, si elle demande à une meuf de cambrer un peu plus et que la meuf elle peut pas parce qu'elle est en train de faire de l'anal, du coup c'est pas vraiment le bon angle pour le faire, elle va comprendre que c'est pas faisable par rapport à d'autres qui vont essayer de forcer le truc. Elle dit en revanche, l'attention du détail, tout ça par rapport à sa manière de réaliser, c'est surtout dû au fait qu'elle écrive. Elle est aussi écrivaine. I think in French, to be a female writer, there is a word, but it's a male word.
Really?
They're probably trying to change that right now. I know they're changing all that. Et du coup, c'est ça, en écrivant, en ayant cette habitude de toujours vouloir donner un maximum de détails aux gens qui la lisent pour pouvoir comprendre exactement la situation et se faire une image, qui fait qu'elle a cette attention aux détails. I know you're very proud of some of the scenes you've shot. What are the scenes you're happy about? Je sais qu'elle est très fière de certaines scènes qu'elle a filmées. Quelles sont les scènes qu'elle a aimé vraiment filmer?
You know, I actually just sat with Milo on the edit for Sunlit 3, and all four scenes are strong. I'm very happy about that, including the one with you and Elena.
Elle dit qu'elle est très très contente. Là, elle vient de filmer le film Sunlit 3. Et elle est très très contente. Il y a quatre scènes dans le film, et elle est très 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 contente des quatre.
But in terms of scenes that are released that you can see now, Who's Becky is far and away my favorite thing I've ever made.
Elle a fait une scène avec Angela White et Marcus Dupré qui s'appelle Who's Becky, qui est Becky. Et elle dit que c'est vraiment, la scène est déjà sortie, elle dit que c'est vraiment la scène qu'elle a vraiment kiffé et qui marche très très bien d'ailleurs sur son site.
And then the entire movie Sacrosanct, I just think it's...
Elle a fait un film qui s'appelle Sacrosanct et elle dit qu'elle adore ce film. Oui, j'ai déjà tourné pour ma femme, ouais.
Most of the games we play, that series is very strong to me. Like the one with Ashley Lane, I love. I think that's so good.
Who was with Ashley?
Ashley Lane and Tyler Nixon in that dark thing where
okay.
he's not supposed
oh,
to
yeah,
tease.
That's great.
I
ouais,
love
ouais.
that one.
Ouais, ouais, elle a fait une scène avec une fille qui s'appelle Ashley Lane et Tyler Nixon qu'elle aime beaucoup, beaucoup, beaucoup aussi.
But there's a bunch. I mean, the original Sunlit Volume 1, that whole movie was really strong. I mean, I've got a lot of cool things. What I like is they're all different. You know, it's not one mood or one type of sex or one type of like age group that I'm hitting. It's
no.
it's all over the place, which probably hurts me long term. But
I don't think
I
so.
Enjoy having.
Elle dit que ce qu'elle dit en gros, c'est qu'elle fait pas vraiment des niches. Tu vois, par exemple, les compagnies qui font des films que sur les gros seins, les gros culs, les meufs comme ci, les meufs comme ça. Merci beaucoup. Streaming for charity. Merci beaucoup, good work, man. Thank you, my man.
I need to keep an eye on the time, cause...
Elle dit, ouais. Elle dit que... elle essaye de varier un maximum. De pas toujours donner les mêmes scènes. De pas cibler juste un style. Plus une vibe qu'un style. It's more about the vibe of the movie than a niche.
Yeah.
You know.
Yeah, no, it's more cinematic. It's less cheesy.
Yeah.
They kind of, I try to play them like short films.
I always tell them also that what I like about what you do, my favorite scenes you shoot are the one where people don't talk. Because
yeah.
you're really good at telling a story without having people talking, which we know in our industry, acting is rarely great.
Mm-hmm.
Je dis qu'une de ses forces pour moi, c'est qu'elle arrive à raconter une histoire sans faire parler les gens. Le problème dans notre business, c'est qu'il y a très très peu de bons acteurs. Et que quand t'as pas des bons acteurs avec toi, tu peux avoir le meilleur script du monde. Si les gens savent pas le sortir, bah, c'est de la merde, quoi. Alors que elle, c'est plus par rapport à des regards, plus par rapport à des situations, sans faire parler les gens. Zenny DMT ask, is being a director difficult?
Can be, yeah. I mean, sometimes it's ultimately I'm always really excited at the end of a day if I feel like I got something great, and I'm
right.
especially my favorite part is sitting with the editor and seeing the work and putting it together. That's my absolute favorite part. Then when it's all done and you're sitting there and you play it through and you love it, that's the best.
Yeah.
When you're on set and it's the minute to minute stuff and you're like, oh god, is this not going to happen because they're not giving me what I want, or did I not set this up correctly?
Yeah.
When you don't know if you're going to get what you came to get, that's frustrating. But when you feel like you got it, that's just elating. So
ouais.
yes, it's hard, but it's rewarding.
Elle dit que son truc préféré en étant réalisatrice, c'est une fois que le projet est déjà fini et qu'elle passe au montage. Elle dit elle adore s'asseoir avec le monteur et mettre tout en place, et à la fin, quand tu le regardes, voir que tout ce que tu as mis en place, ça se met parfaitement. Elle dit que ça, c'est son gros kiff. Elle dit par contre, être sur le tournage minute par minute et shooter des trucs en te posant la question, est-ce que je suis vraiment pas en train de faire de la merde, est-ce que je suis vraiment en train de shooter ce que j'ai envie de shooter. Elle dit que c'est là qu'elle stresse, même si elle sait que les trois quarts du temps, à la fin de la journée, elle sait qu'elle a fait du bon boulot. This is good. How do you feel about directing me in your movies? Qu'est-ce que comment tu penses?
I love directing him in my movies.
Qu'est-ce que tu penses quand tu es la réalisatrice et que je suis moi l'acteur?
Here's why I love directing you. It's because I know you so well. I can play completely to your strengths, and you're a good actor. Like you're, he always says he's not a good actor. You're a really good actor, and so not only are you a good actor, but I know what you're good at acting. And so I can write really strongly to your strengths, and then you always deliver.
Elle dit ce qu'elle pense. Elle adore réaliser quand je suis l'acteur. Elle dit pourquoi? Parce qu'elle me connaît vraiment, vraiment très bien. Donc elle sait faire des scripts. Elle sait faire des scénarios sur ce que je suis fort. Avec ce que je suis fort. Elle dit elle pense que je suis bon acteur. Moi, je trouve pas être très bon acteur, mais elle sait comment me mettre moi en valeur par rapport à ce que je sais faire. Et du coup, elle adore.
J'adore.
Isn't she jealous?
No. I mean, we had already been in porn together for so many years before we started dating. It's...
Elle dit non, qu'on a été dans le porno depuis des années avant qu'on soit ensemble et que... pourquoi est-ce que les acteurs ne prennent pas de cours? Mais les trois quarts des acteurs porno, à la base, ne veulent pas être acteurs traditionnels. They're like, why people don't... porn actors don't take, you know, acting lessons. I'm like...
They should. I did.
They should. But, you know... Most of us originally didn't start porn.
We didn't start it wanting to be actors.
Exactly, yeah. You know, and that's the reason why.
Like then, that's what I was intimidated by when I began.
Then there are people.
I gotta go because I have to go get.
Yeah. Then there are people that love acting so much that they decide to go towards the acting.
Yeah, and they follow it. All right, guys, this has been very fun. I'm probably gonna be back before this is over.
Quel casse-couille.
Hmm.
Moi, je t'aime.
What's that?
What was that?
What's that?
What was that? Je t'aime, baby.
He's talking shit. That's what he does.
Is that a kiss?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Have a great time. I'm gonna go do grown-up stuff.
Love you, bitch.